the bodyguards clear on either side while the gun crew at the rear of the gun carriage clear away for the bearer party from the Queen's Company, Grenadier Guards, to come forward and recover Elizabeth II. The pallbearers who were either side were the equerries who had served the Queen and who had been closest to her from the armed forces as the caps are taken off in respect. The funeral service of words and music will lead ultimately to the commendation of the soul to Almighty God. This will be done by the Archbishop of Canterbury at the end and conclusion of this state funeral. The wreath, with a simple message from the King, made from flowers at his request from the gardens that the Queen knew at her homes. The abbey that married her, the abbey where she was crowned, waits to receive this gentle Christian soul. It doth their crowns bestow and does their ashes keep, this abbey here in Westminster.